To me, Wasabi is the protocol for creating conjoins. It doesn't matter what kind of conjoin. It doesn't matter if you only want to, I mean, of course, decentralized conjoins, right, with a coordinator. But it is useful for to compare it with, for example, the Zero-Link protocol. The Zero-Link protocol is like a calculator. It is obvious what you can do with a calculator, right? You can do a couple of additions, subtractions, and things like that. Wabi Sabi is like a computer. You don't know what you can do with a computer. What can you do with that? Well, lots of things, right? And so you say, oh, this is great. Well, yes, it's great, but it's also a problem because now we have so many options, right? We can design our conjoins in so many ways.